friends, my name is Jessica Shen. Today I am going to talk about eco-friendly transport. Eco-friendly transportations, that means what is eco-friendly transport, what are the types of eco-friendly transport, and why do we use eco-friendly transport. This is what I have made to show you. Eco-friendly transport is a transport that produces only a fewer pollution. The types of eco-friendly transportation is individual transport and group transport. Individual transport is the transport that only one or two person can use, and the group transport. Group transport is that many people, more than one person, can travel is group transport. There are some examples. For individual transport, the examples are bicycle, electric bike, and electric scooter. And for group transport, it is metro, electric car, electric train, electric bus, and tram. Here are some examples. This is group transport. This is individual transport. For using petrol and diesel, you can use solar powered, wind powered, water powered, and electric powered. These are green vehicles. Now I'm going to give you some benefits of eco-friendly transport. Here are some benefits of eco-friendly transport. It is less polluted environment, better health, and saving money. Now I'm going to talk about the eco-friendly pyramid. For going to nearby park or nearby supermarket, you can go by walking. And for going to a little further away, that is like a bus station and metro station, you can go by bicycle. And if you want to go a tour, then you can use public vehicles. And for going as a group, like your family and friends, you can use carpool or car. Now, we should use eco-friendly transportation in the future to keep our environment clean. And we should avoid petrol and diesel and use solar-powered and electric-powered vehicles. Because nowadays, global warming is happening more. And for avoiding this, we are using eco-friendly transportation, so that we can save our earth. This is the model that I have made for eco-friendly transport. For using this, we can charge it and we don't need to use petrol and diesel. For that, we can use charging, that is like solar power and electric. So now I am going to show you how it works. Using this kind of vehicles in the future, we can avoid the pollution and keep the earth clean. Thank you. Bye-bye.